on my way.
Right. Well, I should breed some fish food, some fish meat with the otters, right?
Yeah. I got my otter. I got everything pretty much. I got a Giga, I got a Basil. I got Tech Soup.
Nice.
I got some extra element in case. Yeah.
You need element. I mean, I can give you element.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got a lot of dust. I got like over 20k.
What? Did you start like farming element or something?
Yeah. Dust. I did my gotcha. I did my gotcha for the last couple of days. Because I kind of
have a lot of my base. That's interesting. Well, I don't need a stream. I have a test.
Yes. Water. Food.
Water. Hello, mother. Hello, father. Hello, sister. Hello, brother. I need some water.
Got a water tank. Okay, scuba tank.
You're definitely gonna need a scuba. It doesn't have as many feather lights as I thought she did.
Alright. I'm on my way downstairs.
Cool. Meet me out by the skiff.
Alright. GPS. The otter that I brought.
Go to my base. I can tell you where to get them from.
Go get that real quick. Sorry, Banana. Give me 1 second.
No, take your time, bro. All right.
Oh goddamn. Oh, so much for that idea of getting eggs from fed lights on with Tin's base. They haven't been thrown out since she transferred them, so the timer just started.
Oh wow.
Yeah, bitch. You got really cool purple ones though. Definitely want one of these.
Well, no, I got through it. I'm just thinking, I remember when DJ had to fly back when we first got it. I remember he had work.
Yeah.
He ran out of fuel. And he was so upset because he had to fly back. And for 30
that
minutes,
all his fault. He was
complaining.
Yeah, that's his fault.
That was funny for me, just listening to it. Alright, later, baby.
Alright, right next to the, there's like 6 cryo fridges right up to the ramp. If you go to the one closest to the refrigerators, there's going to be one called Personal. And inside there, there's one folder that's called Otter Fodder. Grab one of those.
Yeah.
Those are my, I don't care if I kill them otters.
Otter, nice name.
I raise like 6 at a time when the 2x event goes on, so I have them to die.
This is a problem, like Stink doesn't even give you one, dude.
Like, dude, I have all like 40 more babies if you want them.
No, I told him I don't want babies, I just want them.
So I have babies. He gave me all babies, so like I raise them, but other than that, like he doesn't give me like top stat ones because I just take any of them because like in Crystal Isles, you don't need like the super high one because I'm not going to the tundra like butt naked. So I just usually grab one for, you know, like that. So it's in the otter if it's not point to point, however you want.
You want to just wait for me at Grumpy's base or come meet you there?
No, I'm here.
Okay.
Oh, that's one thing I was going to try. Does she have any elemental on here? Did you find out if element ore is transferable yet or not?
Oh, you can check that out right now. Hold on.
I'll just do it when I come back.
No, it's not a big deal. I'm right here. I'll do that right now.
Well, you have to put it in your inventory and then try to,
Yeah.
Like, you have to, you wait the timer out, you're gonna try to transfer.
I don't have to wait the transfer, I can just see if I can get, oh yeah.
You're gonna have to wait.
5 minutes.
That ain't bad.
Cool. Now you see how I position those torches right behind the chairs and stuff like that?
Oh yeah.
So that if it gets cold or anything and you slap an ice cube, you turn the torches on to keep you nice and warm.
It's hotter than before. Get nice and warm.
Actually, you know something? In 4 minutes, instead of waiting here, 4 minute timer, let's get over to the place that we're going, and then you get, start getting those elements from the easy one right there. And then once the 4 minutes is up, I'll be not as good as anyone who dropped or whatever over there.
That's true. Yeah, you can see it.
Alright. Can you stay sitting on that? I don't think so, right?
I don't know. You can sit on there and it'll teleport him.
Really?
Yeah. If you're sitting on it, you can't be standing on it. You have to be sitting on it.
Yeah.
Or laying down.
Cool.
It's possible that it's a service or something. Or he's teleporting you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's teleporting you.
Now. Coordinates, I believe, over here. Let me see, pull up the map, and pretty sure this one's supposed to be at 48.4, 75.2, right? 48.4. Right now, 3, 4, 45.2, and then we need 48.4. Well, we're actually right here. Oh yeah, I see where we are. Alright. Now you gotta be careful in this one, because there's Begalanias all over the place in here. Gotta go this way, Alex.
Yeah, calm, bro.
You know where this is? You know where this, this thing is, Alex?
No.
Okay, follow me.
You. That one's a cool artifact to get.
Yeah. Wow, that was a fucking lag and a half. Is something all the way back here? Alright, cool. We'll go back this way. Artifact in the pack.
Alright, you wanna go first?
You can take it.
Oh, whoa.
What the hell?
Yeah, I know, that thing's cool as hell, ain't it? Whoa, it dragged us back. Oh.
What happened?
Oh my god, the yo-yoed me back all the way.
Did it really?
Yeah, I just saw you on banana screen, then you just disappeared.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Did you see that?
Well, that's I saw you disappear.
That's what happens on what now? When you run on dial-up. I'm not on dial-up. Don't lie to me.
Yeah.
I can remember the dial-up noises just going to turn on the computer.
Oh my gosh, that was bad.
Yeah, I really want to explore this cave one day.
I wish you could build in there, because I would love to have that dragon just like as my base.
That would be kind of
badass. That thing is so cool looking.
It really is. It really is. I would love to explore this cave one day. Oh shit. Oh shit. Level 100 Megalania. I don't understand. Usually these things are really aggressive, man. I don't understand why it's a soothsayer, but it's exactly.
They might be staring at the dragon's eye or the chest thing. And just, I don't know. Making up shit here.
What, did you take it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if we get another one.
Do we gotta get out of range distance right there?
No, you just gotta wait there like 3 minutes.
Yeah.
It literally respawns super quick.
Yeah, you can throw out your...
Yeah, throw your otter down and then put the artifact into it. Is that an Akatina right there? If I just saw you pass by?
Probably.
Level 25, okay.
Yeah, there we
are. No, you gotta throw it on the otter, though. No, don't get that Akatina. How would you kill the Akatina?
I didn't kill it.
Why'd you throw out your Giga?
I throw out my Giga because anything attacks us.
Oh, there's nothing that's going to attack you in there.
The Megalanias will. Massive. But you don't need the Giga for that one. Yeah, the Megalanias will fuck you up. They give you Swamp Fever.
Doesn't Swamp Fever make you run faster?
Yeah. to the bathroom, maybe. Swamp fever is where you cough in, and then your health is going down like really fast. You need to take a lesser antidote. Oh shit, that guy is right there, man. Where am I? Oh shit, how did I get down here?
Yeah, I'm telling you, so that's
the guy. Holy shit. Oh, right in front of that duck.
Where's
the lane
here? Yeah, I saw you down there.
Oh, this is level 95. Look at that. That's nice.
Well, now I know where to pay more Argentinas when the two times it happens.
How do you pay these things again?
You knock it out with shrank cards and feed it vegetable cake.
Vegetable cake.
It's either that or you clone the level ones that I have.
Oh.
You want to tame this one?
Oh, I'm not going to tame it now. That thing will take like 15 vegetables. I don't feel like babysitting again for half an hour.
You killed it, Paz. No, you didn't.
Still alive.
Failure.
I better be careful. That thing's gonna be very aggressive.
There you go, banana.
Did you get two so far?
Yep, I got one on me.
Your otter will fill as many as its weight can hold.
Really?
Yeah, it's not capped off like you are, where you can only hold one artifact of each. The otter can hold multiple of the same artifact.
I didn't know that.
Yep. Fun fact. This is what we do on our Twitter channel, that's Banana Hand. You learn fun facts about otter?
Yeah. Learn.
More like a puppy.
Learning right there.
Part of the soul.
What's up, G? You're a 520.
Hey, G0520.
Looks like you need water.
Yeah.
Another one, banana.
Well, I gotta put this last one in. You can take that one if you want. Right now, right? Or you have three?
I have three.
You have three. So I'll take the next one, and then we'll have six. Six is a good haul, right?
And what have you guys been there, like 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Few responses.
Two
responses. Two responses, of course.
No, the which one's on my response? Hey, did you know you have a dodo walking around your base, your baby bar?
Do I have a dodo walking around my baby bar?
Yeah, you do. His name is Karen.
Somebody was put him there.
Alright, you're going back into the dodo area.
Yeah.
I did that.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna leave Karen out then. Go, Karen. Be a Karen.
I was hoping banana season, though.
I just walked in there and I was like, "The hell is the Karen doing here?"
Here you go, banana popped up again.
All right, Kyle, up your giga there, and let's blow the top of the stand. Let's see, let's go up this way. This way, yeah, this way. Okay, I wait for you. Then we go through this door here. And then swing right, and then go through this door here. Swing. Swing. Left. And there's your entrance. And that's good. Oh, what is this? What is this?
It's weird to have a sleeping pod here.
I know, with no generator, no nothing. That's kind of weird. Yeah.
There might have been something there before, but until the gate, you probably had it on like stone structures or something.
Alright, I'm ready.
Thank you for joining us, watching the video, and I hope you liked it, and, you know, subscribe below if you liked the video, and give us a thumbs up. Thank you, and have fun playing off.